Tonight, James experiences the sheer grunt of a Chevrolet Silverado. I go airborne in a Ford Velociraptor, and Richard Hammond carries some wood.